the former professor. He mentioned to me that your parents haven't met your daughter yet. I want that to change. I want you to fly on me to show my dad so they can meet their granddaughter. I want to make sure you pay for your time off so that there's no stress on your daughter. You came to a time to do that. You are living the Canadian dream. Your parents would be, I'm sure, are incredibly proud of that. I want them to see the Canadian dream that you're going for you and your family. And so I'm also going to fly down.